A man is terrorizing an Albuquerque neighborhood. Police say he's targeting children with a water gun and recording it with a video camera.
KOAT Action 7 News reporter Mike Springer spoke to parents who say they can't believe what's happening in their community. It's new at 6.
Along busy Eubank in northeast Albuquerque.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I feel that is extremely inappropriate.
I find it a little disturbing. I don't understand why anybody would find any joy in anything like that, especially with children.
Stranger danger. Albuquerque police are issuing a warning to parents to be on the lookout for a strange man approaching kids.
Police say the man is approaching young children here along Eubank, asking them if he could film them while he sprays them on camera.
Police say they've gotten several calls about the man. He's described as a white man in his 20s or 30s with brown hair and wearing a baseball cap. They say he's been approaching children between 6 and 16 near Eubank. Investigators cannot say how many people the man's approached or have any explanation for why the man's doing it.
I think the police need to track this man down and lock him up, do what they need to do, but he needs to be off the street.
The news has some parents keeping a closer eye on their kids and telling them to look out for strangers.
Hopefully he never has to use any of this information, but if he does, he's prepared.
Reporting in northeast Albuquerque, Mike Springer, KOAT Action 7 News.
Police are asking anyone with any information to call them at 242-COPS.